Something we know about people who work in high levels of enforcement is that the short-term memory of people, much like you saw in Men in Black, is actually being obliterated today. So what we see sometimes in movies and science fiction and other opportunities of theatrical entertainment or edutainment is true.